used to think being a man-hating lesbian was a bad attitude, but time has proven us right. Laying of hands, emotional terrorism. Seems pretty rampant, but no one gets called out that I see, and definitely no one gets arrested.
Can we please talk about the absolute uprising going on in our community?
I know what you did.
We are beating them back, and we are gonna win.
We can't do this.
I'm not going to lose everything for some vengeance campaign that only ends one way.
Which way is that?
Jail, or worse.
So, two ways.